subscribe my channel, Just Chill My Dog, and hit the bell icon to watch more such videos. Good morning everybody, this is Pam here and welcome to my channel, Just Chill My Dog channel. Today I wanted to show you all that lately I have purchased some stuff for Cham and it is a shopping for myself, like this lipstick shopping. So I wanted to show you all what did I buy. This is I took treats for Dog Buiscuits, naughty pet mix. This is the whole box of it, which we always purchase, and Cham really loves it when my son plays treats with him. When my son plays few tricks and he gives this treat for him. So this whole thing contains of 220 rupees, and we always buy this. So when the box is open, I also bought this another this is treat, this is the dog ones. This is just, they don't give this in box, but this is in separate price and in packages, like this can be in box, which this was over. And secondly, I also purchased this is the Doggy Day Deli-Treat Liver pudding, which I took this 5 packets, which I'm really loved. This is like normal snack kind of, it's a big piece inside. So if you slice into 3, you can just give 1 at a time. And once you open it, you need to keep it in the fridge. And I also purchased this harness, because now Cham just completed his 1 year. So we used to put leash attachments on his collar, so when we take him for a walk, now he tries to pull us, and when he tries to pull us, he gets pain in his neck. So that is not good, and I really feel bad when he gets pain in his neck on his throat here. So that's the reason I purchased this harness, where we can attach it on the stomach and then we can pull the leash from the stomach. So the whole weight will go on his chest area, on his back, not on the throat. So I will take him for a walk and I'll show y'all how I use the new harness. And recently we also shaved his chest hairs, because it's really hot now in summer, now it's very hot, it's really hot. So when we shave his hairs, I noticed that there are some rashes on his chest, infection. So that's the reason I purchased this Scavon Himalaya cream. So I'll apply this, and maybe on my next video I'll show you all I applied this, how to apply it, how did we shave his chest hair. So stay tuned on my next video as well. And also purchased these stuff from purplle.com. It's like I purchased these the quirky lipstick and NY Bae lipstick. It's like 7 shades and 1 NY lip crayon. So do watch my lip swatches, which I have done for y'all. Maybe it will be helpful for all the girls out there. And so guys, if you all plan to buy something for your girl, maybe these swatches will be very helpful to y'all. And if nothing else, the red best options for y'all, if y'all don't understand which one to buy. So stay tuned and enjoy my lip swatches as well. Thank you for watching.
I shared this post on the Instagram and I got few messages personally that they want to see swatches, so here it is.